Hey guys, I want to tell you a little story on what happened to me today. So, I just posted on one of my things. I met Richard Dreyfuss, the actor, Jaws, Close Encounters of the Third Kind, Mr. Holland's Opus. Great movie. I posted it as one of my favorites a while ago. I got to be real quick with this because I got to get to work. So, anyways, the story, or the moral of the story is, still good deed for a perfect stranger, okay? I mean, any chance that you get to do something nice for somebody, do it. Do it without expectation. Do it without having, what are you going to do for me? Don't ever be that way. I'm telling you, this is huge. Anyways, I'm in the grocery store. I had to go get some meds, okay? They weren't ready yet. I did my little grocery shopping thing. I've got some time, okay? No big deal. I'm in the aisle. Three people piled up. There's this older gentleman standing over here. Turns out to be Richard Dreyfuss. Get to that in a second. And he's like fumbling through his wallet, and I'm waiting. And the lady comes over to open up the next one, offers the guy in front of me to go first. He's like, no, no big deal. Offers me. I said, no, but let this gentleman go. I'm in no hurry. And he's like, no, no, after you. I'm like, no, 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 after you. You know, kind of like the chipmunks, and you know. So anyways, he goes in front of me, and I ask his permission to talk about this. Cross my heart. So anyways, he gets in front of me, and I get my stuff. Another guy shows up. He's got three pies, okay? I got my stuff. Mr. Dreyfuss has his stuff. His credit card won't work, okay? The guy behind me starts grumbling. I said, hey, man, just relax. Guy's having a couple problems with his, with his credit card, just have a little patience. So I kind of started talking to this guy and took him off of the problem that's going here. And none of his credit cards would work. I'm sure they're fine. They're probably full of money. So they had to get out the old school swipe. And I kept looking at this guy. I'm like, man, he looks just like Richard Dreyfuss. He just looks like him. So anyways, he's getting his stuff. The guy behind me, I'm like, dude, you go ahead. No big deal. I'm not in any hurry. And then I just had to. I had to ask him. I go, hey, man, how many times do people tell you a day you look like Richard Dreyfuss? And he looks at me and he goes, my mom tells me that every day. I'm like, I knew it. I knew that was you. And he just kind of chuckled and laughed. I introduced myself to him, and we just, had just like maybe 15 to 30 seconds of brief small talk. We know what happened when in that small talk, he told me, because I had my ears open, he said, yeah, I'm in the middle of changing homes, and I've got so much work to do, and so much, ready for this, so much stuff to get rid of. Okay, let me repeat that. So much stuff to get rid of. I'm hearing this from a movie star, okay? What do I do? Whoop! Hey, this is what I do for a living, sir. I do consignments, things like that. If by any opportunity you may give me a call, I'd be more than happy to help you. You know what? And that was it, okay? Now, another thing to learn about going out every day is I never, ever, 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 except for today, leave my stinking phone hooked up in my garage. So I had no camera, no phone, no nothing to take a picture or take a little video of me with Mr. Dreyfuss. Now, hey, this is just a point where if you do a good deed, you just do the right thing, amazing things can happen to you. Will this guy call me? I have no idea. But to put yourself in the position to meet opportunity is key. You have got to be always networking, selling yourself wherever you go, whatever you do. I don't care if it's in line at the grocery store, it's at the dentist's office, I don't care where it is. Let people know what you do. Hand out business cards. This is huge. You must have this. This is a must have. So anyways, that's my Richard Dreyfuss story. I got to get to work. I hope everybody's having a great day. Be grateful. Go and do kind things, man. Just do them without expectation, and great things will happen to you. Have a good day.